guys, and welcome back to another video at the GCL. Today we're gonna be having some new Mojö figurines. And by the way, you can see the waterfall over there. That'll be at the end of the video. It'll be right over here on top of the fern. So let's get started with our figurines. First we have here a Capybara. Really cool figurine. I've been wanting to get this one for 2 years now. Came in 2015, but I really liked it, so just wanted to get it for the South American animals. Really like to make like the Brazilian forest and Amazon forest. So a really cool figure. Really cool teeth over there. Also like the color on the paws and the tail. Really detailed on the head. So yeah. Like this figurine a lot. Hope Schleich makes one so we can get a couple. So yeah. And yeah, really cool figurine. And next we've got the honey badger female with cub. And this one is really, really cool. I hope I can find the male so we can get a couple. And I'm sad because back of the female, of the mom, is gray and whitish. But the baby one is all white. So I don't know if this is really natural, like it happens in wildlife, but I'm really sad they didn't put that gray. But it gives kind of a cuteness for the baby. It's all white and black, so yeah. So we got the white surrounding the gray in the back. Yeah, cool big tail. She's in a walking position with her baby cub on her mouth. And she got some little stress in the eyes. So yeah, you can see that over there. So yeah, cool figure. Skip that one over there. Yep. Figure. That's actually all of it, guys. I hope that tomorrow I'm getting the horses. Sorry if I didn't get them today, but I will really try to get them tomorrow. So, yeah, I'll try to get them tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video because I enjoyed making it. So I hope you enjoyed watching it. So don't forget to see here the waterfall there and subscribe over there and tap the honey badger. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.